meet you. Now, what do they call you? Lubo?
Lubo, yeah.
Lubo, okay, that's right. I said Ian. I don't know what the hell the guy's name is.
Well, my full name is Lubo Mir, so it's kind of tough for Americans to pronounce. How are you? So you know this guy?
Damage in here. Yeah. He took all my money.
What did you get for bait?
I got minnows, a bunch of minnows and some spikes.
What kind of minnows did you get?
Crappies and one scoop of next size up. I got two scoops of the crappie minnows and one scoop of the...
I'll take a dozen of shiners.
Yeah. Where do you want to go?
I'll take you to a pond where we'll catch a bunch of bass because I think that's the most fun.
Well, here's the other one. Jesse said they're catching... They're doing really good up by Turtle, the Dirty Turtle.
Okay.
And he might be up there. He said, call me when you get with him and let me know. He said, there's 8-9 inches of ice. He said, we're catching fish of crappies, white bass, walleye.
Yeah, well, let's go there then.
He said, we're catching a little everything up there.
That one where I wanted to take you, that's proven. We can always get fish there. But yeah,
okay.
Let's do that.
Okay, yeah, let me call Jesse.
Said, so we can get the white bass also and the big crappie.
Okay. Yeah, he said, just call me, because he said he may be over there. He said, you know where to go over there. So I don't know that area.
Well, for the turtle, we'll probably need to go from the other side, but just get a hold of him, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, he said they're doing pretty well over there.
He's always doing well when I'm not there. When I show up, things change.
Lies. Hi Jesse, Dan. Pretty good. What's your game plan? Where are you going? Fish Lake? You know where Fish Lake is?
Fish Lake. That's down by Portage.
It's by Portage? Highway G in the Nacita.
Oh, so that's a different Fish Lake then.
Yeah. Okay, so do you know the area, Lubo?
I'll figure it out.
Here, talk to Jesse.
Hey man, how have you been? Good, I'm gonna go with him, try to film something. So, what's happening at that Fish Lake? I know it's good for pike, but what are you guys after? Bluegills and crappies? Okay. And you have a big crew or? Okay. So, that's not the Fish Lake that's down by Caledonia. It's a different one. Yeah, but I mean the ones that are around us here. That one is what? Highway G, you say?
At the Buckhorn.
So follow G all the way north? Okay, so that's on the east side of the Wisconsin River, right? On the west side. Okay, so
yeah.
It's on your side. Okay. Okay, we'll figure it out. We'll see you there. Okay, thanks, man. Bye.
So you take...
I know where Nacita is. I know it's... It's just... I was wondering which one does he... We'll find it.
You go.
News this hour being brought to you by Sun Mountain Spa and Wisconsin Dells. Cloudy today, highs in the mid-30s. The National Weather Service has issued a flood warning for the Wisconsin River at Portage, which could affect several flood-prone areas in Columbia County. The warning remains in effect until 6 o'clock today. Yesterday afternoon, the river at Portage was 16.5 feet, while the flood stage is 17 feet. If the river's level continues to rise, Black Hawk Park in Caledonia and Columbia County Highway J in the town of Decorah could be impacted. A Lodi teen accused of sexually assaulting two girls over a two-year period.
get set up, you guys can
What's that? Hello, gentlemen.
I remember this.
Yeah, this is the bad part.
Your best thing is to do is let your slide right go.
And don't spill your minnows, huh?
Yeah.
Just let her go, guys. She'll be fine.
And just slide. Somebody helped with a little rope. You gotta rename your service to Walleyes Extreme. Bexler taking a dive. And I got caught. Those bays is just ridiculous. Yeah.
all year round?
Well, if it's not, if the wind's not blowing, I hate the wind. Yeah. As long as the wind ain't blowing. I'm the worst.
You'd be surprised how much is involved. Oh no no. I spoke to a guy on Lake Delton the other day. He's just getting into it. He spent 12 grand. Yeah.
Oh, I don't have to. How much time you want? What's going on? Most of the stuff I got at garage sales.
No, I know.
I know.
He bought, like, I'm talking about everything he got, like all sorts of crap. Electronics especially. That gets expensive.
Solid, plenty of guys out here, and hopefully we'll get into the pike and bass. A lot of guys out pan fishing, so maybe we'll do some of that too.
A video about Erie, walleye fishing on Erie. It's ridiculous, man. Like 10 pounders, like it's nothing. And they use those spoons with a trailer hook, like a stinger. How does it sit?
Pardon?
How does it sit?
Yeah, it sits on a pail.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and then the big thing is you find, I already know from checking over there, we're pretty shallow in here. So, here's the other one. I've had northern take the damn thing.
It's 12 feet.
Huh?
12 feet.
You got 12 feet?
Yeah.
I didn't have squats right there.
Well, that's good for tip up then. Maybe it's a hump.
I only got that down a bunch of feet. I don't know. What I like about what I got. That's how you do your thing. You always got your rod sitting on the ice and on the snow.
A lot of times.
Thank you.
I'll check this one for you too.
Sometimes for the crappies, I want to stay up a little
bit. Oh yeah, yeah, 4 feet up is also good, yeah. Goes under.
When they take it, yeah. A little bit, you'll see it here.
Yep, yep. Okay. Let's see now.
See the minnow get nervous. You'll see the tip start to move.
Yeah, yeah, because you have a lot of leverage.
Right, and the minnow get nervous.
You know something's coming.
Yeah, but
it. it already.
That is a problem.
That was probably 14.
Yeah, he'll be there.